Soderman had the second fastest time on stage one last year.